A cold snap is sweeping across the country. Here's the national picture for you tonight. Minnesota is already below zero, but it feels like minus 50 with the wind chill. That's the coldest it's been there in 4 years. The mercury in Chicago expected to drop below zero for the first time in 2 years. Wicked winds are sweeping through Detroit, uprooting trees, and knocking down power lines. Now remember this as you leave the home. If the wind chill is zero to minus 20, frostbite very possible. From minus 20 to minus 60, frostbite is likely. If the wind chill gets to minus 60, skin can freeze within 30 seconds.
Yeesh. I think we'll keep our little flurries that we had today.
Yes, no more complaining from us.
Those were okay. Chief Meteorologist Mike Harvey is here, and if you're just flipping on the TV, maybe you just walked in the door, the big story of the night is really going to be tomorrow, because it's going to be bad.
It is. It's the Arctic air that's moving in tomorrow morning, and all of us will see temperatures that will drop down into the single digits, and that would be bad enough, but we're going to have winds 15 to 25 miles per hour out of the west. That's going to take your wind chills down around 10 to 15 degrees below zero. Going to be frigid out there certainly tomorrow morning. Right now we're still dealing with a few scattered snow showers that are moving through the area north of Pittsburgh. We've had a few reports of up to 2 inches of snow that have moved through. And again, it's just scattered little bursts of snow that are moving through at this time. Right now in southern Butler County, just out of Cranberry coming into Mars, you're seeing a little bit of snow moving your way over towards Freeport, seeing some snow that's moving in your direction, and also up towards Elwood City and Beaver. Just a small dose of snow there. A little bit more widespread here, but it's light snow that's moving through Washington and Canonsburg. And of course, all of that is moving to the east towards Denora. Let's go ahead and show you what's happening outside right now. We are seeing a temperature of 21 degrees, dew point of 9 degrees, very dry out there. The snow we had out earlier today, very light, very fluffy out there. But the big news, winds out of the west, 20 miles per hour. That takes your wind chill right now down to 6 degrees. And we have much colder air that's on the way to town. We had a cold front that moved through earlier today, and this is the cold air that's backed up behind it. Right now, Green Bay, 1 below zero. Minneapolis at 4 below zero. Detroit currently at 13 degrees. That cold air is moving in our direction as we get into tomorrow morning. Definitely going to get colder with those temperatures into the single digits. Pittsburgh down around 5, 6 degrees tomorrow morning for the air temperature. As far as the snow, most of it will be contained up close to the lake I-80 and to the north, but as we get into tomorrow, especially in the morning hours, could have a flurry or two making it as far south as Pittsburgh. As we head through the day, I do expect some sunshine to work its way through, becoming partly cloudy as we get into the afternoon, also at the evening hours on Tuesday. That will be the case also on Wednesday. Again, we'll have a chance of some snow, some lake effect snow up by the lake. And then as we get through the day on Wednesday, most of us will have partly cloudy skies. So for tonight, we are looking at 15 degrees at midnight. Flurries possible. Winds out of the west, 15 to 20 miles per hour. Gusts up to 30 miles per hour. Tomorrow morning, down to 6 degrees for your low temperature. Bitter cold. The wind chills 10 to 15 below zero tomorrow morning. And then we get into the afternoon, and this is going to be the high temperature. Going to be quite cold, obviously. 12 degrees is all we're going to manage as we head into tomorrow. In your town, these are the high temperatures for tomorrow. Somerset 10, Uniontown 14 degrees. Up north, calling for high of 10 in Oil City, 12 in Butler, Beaver 13 degrees. Calling for your high in Waynesburg at 13. Steubenville 12. Morgantown will make 16 degrees. And high temperatures in Wexford 13 and the South Hills also at 13. Degrees. Cold on Wednesday. In fact, Wednesday morning, it gets even colder, down to 4 degrees for your low temperature, a high of 16. Then we're up to 24 and increasing clouds on Thursday. On Friday, we're looking at snow likely with accumulating snow on the ground for Friday. And as we head into the weekend, that's your 4-day forecast plus 4 more. Saturday, some lingering snow showers around. And then as we head into next week, we'll finally warm things up a bit.